If I'm elected for the CFD committee, I would like to focus on how we could change the society, how we perceive disability, how we put a value on the difference and the strength on being different, how we could work with universal design and accessibility, and how we could secure a seat at the table for disability organizations to secure just that. My name is Sif Hulse. I am a woman with a rare disability, and I'm a disability rights advocate and a candidate for the CFD committee.